Those of you that didn't press on, you can see that you are the real men. Obviously, this other crowd, we've got some questions about them now. You're not comfortable with your sexuality. I mean, their sexuality. All right. I've only got two real men in the house. It's a shame, but...
You know what?